we launched a very, very important initiative for the cause of childhood cancer. The incidence of childhood cancer is increasing not just in India but across the world. And one of our health coaches, Jasmine Gulati, lost her son to neuroblastoma at the age of 6 last year in September 2019. She took the pledge to spread awareness about childhood cancer, and we at Rasna Restores are with her. So we are dedicating our awards, which are coming up in November. November 28th, we are having Restore Your Health Awards, which are nominating and will award and recognize all the selfless doctors, healers, other health workers, complementary medicine healers, health brands, F&B brands, cloud kitchens, which have during the pandemic continued to selflessly work towards helping each one of us stay healthy. So during these awards, when we are going to award and recognize these people, as well as the warriors who have overcome a health issue which they were sometimes given up on. There are autoimmune warriors, there are cancer warriors who have been nominated through this. During this time, we would also like to announce the results of the fundraiser that we are doing for childhood cancer, and we are calling this fundraiser the Ekasbir fundraiser, in the memory of Ekasbir, Jasmine's son. So between now and November 28th, please contribute to this fund. Even 1 rupee from you will get you blessings, and we are going to be using these funds to raise awareness for childhood cancer in terms of, from a cancer nutrition perspective, how to prevent or how to help families and children who are fighting cancer overcome it. The proceeds of these funds are going to be donated to Access Life India. Access Life is an NGO that helps provide shelter to underprivileged children undergoing cancer treatment at Tata Memorial Hospital. And when they come from their villages, they don't have a home to stay. They don't have hygienic environment. They don't have nutritious food to stay. Access Life provides a shelter to them, which has a hygienic environment where the mothers themselves can cook in the common kitchen, where nutritious food like almonds, pistachios, fresh vegetables are provided to them, so that the immune system of these children becomes stronger to fight the onslaught of the cancer itself, as well as the side effects of the treatments, and helps recovery much faster. The fund details are available on our website, rachnarestores.com. Please go to the website and please open your purse, donate, and help these children, underprivileged children, overcome cancer. Help us in raising this awareness and make the journey of Jasmine, who has lost her son, much more meaningful. You know, she wants to help so many kids out there across the world. So we are instituting this Ekasbir fund. It's on rachnarestores.com. Please go over there. Currently, the nominations are also on for Restore Your Health Awards. And I would request everyone, if you have been touched by a doctor, healer, health brand, health center, complementary medicine therapist, nutritionist, or anybody who has touched your life in some positive way and helped you heal, please nominate them. Please put their name in, or send us an email, or inbox us on Instagram. Our handle is Rachna Restores. Please send us their Instagram link, so that we can recognize their work and nominate them. We have an independent external jury which is going to be taking in all the nominations, and we're going to be having our sessions and meetings with this jury after all the nominations have come in. for all those who have already filled in their nomination forms, please do a nice video, less than 1 minute of yours, because we would like the world to know your wonderful work and how you are doing this selfless work. Please do the video in a horizontal format. This is a horizontal format, this is a vertical format. A horizontal format in good quality. This is your stage to the universe to send out the message of the good work that you are doing. Look nice, wear some nice clothes. You are the star of your show. Please do a nice video so that we can spread this message, not just on our various social media handles, but also if you are nominated in the categories that we have and you win, your video is going to be broadcast live on November 28th during our awards. So you will be out there and we are going to have 300,000 people, 3 lakh people watching this video. So please put in some effort and come out and talk about why you're doing this work, what is your inspiration, what is your motivation, because we want everyone to know and get inspired by you, and we want your work to be recognized. Thank you so much for listening in to me. Please keep donating to the Ekasveer Fund. Even 1 rupee of yours will give you blessings, and it will go towards helping children fighting cancer, raising awareness for childhood cancer and how we can prevent childhood cancer, as well as help these brave hearts overcome cancer if they get diagnosed with it. So really looking forward to each one of you opening your purses and taking out 1 rupee, 10 rupee, 100 rupees, 1000 rupees, 5000 rupees, 10,000, whatever works for you. We are here with folded hands and saying, please help us raise funds for this noble cause. This is the auspicious time of Ganesh Chaturthi. You give a blessing, you get a blessing back. So please help us with this cause. Ganpati Bappa Moria.